In this chapter, you'll learn how teamwork roles can be defined in the BIM Server Manager. Roles define what users are allowed to do in a teamwork project. A role is a set of access rights which enable a user to create, delete, or modify and manage particular element types or data types. Only server administrators are allowed to create or modify roles in the BIM Server Manager. Once a role has been defined, users can be assigned a particular role with which they will be able to join a shared teamwork project. Let's see how roles can be defined in the BIM Server Manager. Click the Server Manager button in the Graphisoft BIM Server Control Center dialog. Click on the Roles line on the left side of the dialog box. When the BIM Server was installed, a number of default roles were automatically created, which are visible in the Roles panel. By default, the lead architect role has access to and the right to modify any part of the project file. The architect role has many access rights, but does not have project management related rights, such as deleting or modifying attributes, setting libraries, and so on. The draftsman has even fewer rights to make modifications in the project. The viewer has no rights to do anything in the project except to view it. Use the Create button to create a new role. You can also create a new role by duplicating an existing one or importing roles from another BIM server, either directly or indirectly through BIM Roles file format. You will not need to create a new role this time. However, the Architect role needs some fine-tuning, so let's open the Role Settings dialog box and see how to edit existing roles. Select all four roles on the panel and click Settings to bring up the window listing every access right. In the Role Settings dialog box, you can view, compare, and modify the access rights for all roles. For the purpose of this training, let's change some of the access rights for the Architect role. Uncheck all of the attribute access rights. Only the lead architect should be allowed to create, delete, or modify attributes of a teamwork project. Uncheck the library part, delete or modify access right, from the external content section for the architect role. Also, uncheck the views and folders, delete or modify access right, from the project structure section for the architect role. These access rights should only be available for the lead architect role. Click OK to close the dialog. A warning message appears. Role changes will be applied the next time the user or users join the project. Click the Apply Changes at Next Join button to continue. Now that you've made the necessary changes to the roles, we can continue with setting up the user accounts for the users who will play a part in this training session. In this chapter, you've seen that the BIM Server Manager provides predefined roles out of the box that can be used right away in a teamwork environment. Should you wish to modify the predefined roles, it can be done easily in a view where all of the role settings are visible at the same time. This way, you can compare the differences at a glance and change the required fields accordingly. BIM managers have the option of moving role settings between different BIM servers easily using the Export and Import Roles functionality.